Bolt Superbike Star Dean Berta Vinyls Has Died Aged 15, After a Horror Crash in Jerez. All of Saturday's action was cancelled following a serious incident in the opening round of the FIM Supersport 300 Volt Championships. After which Vinyls, cousin of MotoGP race winner Maverick Vinyls, was pronounced dead. The Spaniard was one of the five riders involved in a collision at Turn 2 at the start of Lap 11 along with Alejandro Kerin, Daniel Moga, Enrico Rentieri Ruiz. The race was immediately red flagged by the stewards. With Kawasaki rider Jeffrey Bisse declared the winner based on the results of the last completed lap. 2 hours after the crash, Bolt Superbike, Bolt later announced in a statement that the young star had passed away. The rider suffered severe head and thoracic injuries, read the statement. Medical vehicles arrived at the site immediately and the rider was attended to on track, in the ambulance and at the circuit medical center. Despite the best efforts of the circuit medical staff, the medical center has announced that Berta Vinyls has sadly succumbed to his injuries. On social media, Boltz paid an emotional tribute. "We are deeply saddened to report the loss of Dean Berta Vinyls," they tweeted. The hashtag Boltz family sends love to his family, loved ones, and his team. Your personality, enthusiasm, and commitment will be hugely missed. The whole motorcycle raging bolt will miss you, Dean. Ride in peace.